Hey guys, I've got some good news. My haplogram Albostriatum had molted. I thought it was dead, so I destroyed its burrow, and turned out it was molt. And here's the tiny molt right there. Yeah, this one. Hold on, molt it up. My battery's dying, so I got to do this video quickly. And this is the molt. Ever since he molted, he's starting to get the stripes. Yeah. So, yeah, that's about it, guys. That's an update on my Thai zebra. Well, that's it. Bye, guys.